I'm Bola Oyebade, the District Governor of District 910 Nigeria. I would ask you to please join us on October 24th as we celebrate World Polio Day. Nigeria is now polio free. We have now been certified free of polio by WHO. And indeed, all Nigerians and Rotarians in our district are continuously immunizing children of our communities so that polio can finally be where it actually belongs, down below us. Join me and the rest of all our Rotarians in our district to celebrate World Polio Day on the 24th of October 2020. Thank you.
Hi, Rotary. I'm Muftau Adelotun. The District Secretary Rotary is now 910 Nigeria, and I'm glad to be part of this year's World Polio Day celebration. And of note is that Nigeria, our country, is now certified a polio-free nation. Kindly join us as Rotary makes more effort to ensure that the whole world is entirely polio-free.
My name is Victoria Kuteyogundemurai. I'm in the immediate past district polio chairperson for District 910. I have been on the field in the course of eradication of polio from Nigeria. And thank God polio is out of Nigeria now, and we have to keep the momentum. So I want to urge all of us to be warriors to keep polio at zero. Thank you.
My name is Rotarian Adenike Abdulaziz, Rotary Club of Prevention. I am the Lagos State Polio Rep, and I have been in the last 3 or 3 years. I have joined efforts with others to ensure eradication of polio in Nigeria. I have donated regularly to the Polio Fund. I have been on the field immunizing children and monitoring immunization exercises. And together, we have achieved it. Polio is zero in Nigeria. But we must keep up the momentum to ensure that polio gets to zero in the whole world. Join us as we walk in eradicating polio from the world. Thank you.
Enle wara le gbogbo emi ni Rotary Amurenike Bode Tawak olori egbe Rotary Club ti Eka New Towns nilu Eko emi ati awon elegbe mi ani ki a fi to yin leti ni pe arun ti a mo si polio tin ro pa rose o ti di ohun itan ni orilede Nigeria wa o nitori na la se wa ke si yin ba wi pe ki e je ki a jo fi owo so wopo lati ri pe arun yi ko pada sorilede yi yi o sese fun wa o ire o.
Yeah, your manager is my name, past district governor, currently vice chairman, Nigerian National Polio Committee Southwest. I've been involved in polio eradication. I want to seize this opportunity to thank all Rotarians, all clubs, and all stakeholders for their effort in ensuring Polio Plus Africa is polio free. I want to advise and ensure that we keep up the momentum to ensure that the world is polio free.
My name is Rotarian Tumilolo Naomi. I'm a polio warrior. Today, Africa celebrates polio at zero. I'm hoping that we can all work together and keep the momentum and keep Africa at zero. Pakistan and Afghanistan still have polio. Until every part of the world is polio free, every child is still prone to be infected with polio.
My name is Fatima Hassan from the Rotary Club of Festa Metropolitan. I am the Secretary of District 910 Polio Plus Committee, and it is with great joy in my heart that I join Nigeria as we celebrate 2020 World Polio Day as a polio-free nation. Let's keep the momentum as we keep polio at zero.
Good afternoon now. President of Rotary Club of Ikeja South, Rotary Enjoy Abu. I am glad to inform you that my club had raised a sum of $950 as at date, all of which had been remitted to Polio Plus account of Rotary International. Our club is also organizing World Greatest Meal event on Thursday, October 8, 2020, during which additional funds will be raised and donated to Polio Plus. Essentially, on that day, a lecture titled Polio Plus Sustainability of the Temple Going Forward will be delivered by PDG Yomi Adewumi. I was able to initiate these drives, ably assisted by our Polio Plus chair and unanimously supported by every one of our members. Thank you.
My name is Rotarian Wale Adenipoja from Rotary Club of Akumajo, member Rotary District 910 Polio Plus Committee. Journey so far. We thank God that Nigeria has been satisfied as polio-free country. And I'm proud to say thank you to WHO, thank you to Rotary International, thank you to Rotary District in Nigeria. It is my pleasure to say I thank you all for giving Nigeria the opportunity to be polio-free country. Thank you.
Okay, my name is Ibena Bonifor from Rotary Club of Amole Golden, a super polio warrior. We have immunized children, we've had advocacies, we've had polio rallies, we have indeed fought the good fight against polio, and now Africa is polio-free. Let us keep polio at zero, let us keep the momentum. Thank you.
Past President Eri Akimbo Bola, Rotary Club of, a member of Rotary Club of Ajo, and a member of Rotary District Polio Committee, because every October 24 is World Polio Day, and this Rotary year we make it the 31st polio anniversary we are having so far, from 1988 to the date. Let's keep the momentum and let's keep polio free. Thank you.
My name is Roger Adimola, I want to say the past president of the Rotary Club of Nigeria South, and also the vice chairman of this Polio Plus Committee. I want to congratulate Nigerians and Rotary Club International as we celebrate 2021 Polio Day. And I want us to keep the momentum in helping Afghanistan and Pakistan to grow polio free country.
My name is Helen Baker. I'm the staff of Rotary International District 9110. I handle the Rotary Foundation aspect of the Rotary International on behalf of the district. I want to talk about polio. We've really come a long way towards the total eradication of the pandemic. Right now we are at zero polio level and we intend to keep it that way. Thank you.
My name is Adide Jadolu Amidapo and I'm the district representative for Rotary District 9110. I want to say a very big thank you to Rotary International for the opportunity given to all the individuals in Rotary and Rotarians to contribute to the cause of eradicating polio in Nigeria and in Africa as a whole.
My name is Odua, the staff of Rotary International National Zero. We are really celebrating World Polio Day this 2020. We worked to ensure that polio is being eradicated in Nigeria. Rotarians have been working tirelessly to ensure this is done. And to God be the glory, this year World Health Organization gave us a certificate that yes, we have been free from polio in Nigeria.
This is Chandra Nalore from Rotary Club of Lagos Palm Group Estate. It's Polio Free Africa. Wow! 3 decades of action with the outstanding contribution and effort by Rotary to get off Nigeria, our fatherland, from this dreadful disease.
My name is Annie Essienette from the Rotary Club of Lekki Golden, and I happen to be the District Polio Plus Committee Chair for District 9110. I'm here with 2 messages for us. First of all, a congratulations to every single Nigerian and African out there for the certification of Nigeria as a polio-free nation and Africa as a polio-free continent. Second of all, Paul, I'm here to encourage us to keep the momentum to keep polio at zero by ensuring that every child that is born from 0 to 5 years keep taking the polio immunization to ensure that we do not have a repeat. So my message to you is to keep the momentum to keep polio at zero. Join in this fight, join in this cause to make sure that we keep the momentum and keep polio at zero.
Keep the momentum, 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 keep polio at zero.
Join the conversation, keep the momentum, keep polio at zero.
Keep the momentum, keep polio at zero.